Okay, so I hear this a lot. God only puts things in your path that you can handle. Okay, if that's true, then he knew everything was gonna happen up tonight. He knew I'd make the choices. That's the key word. That I would make the choices. Choices. I would make them, because we're free to make them. That's all I'm saying. We are free to make choices, people. We are free to do whatever it is. No one on this earth is better than me, you, the person next door. No one. Okay. We are all human. We are all the same, but we all are different at the same time. Can you understand that? I put it the most simplest way possible. We all have a heart, we all have a brain, we all have mouths, nose, ears. I mean, we all have at least one of these things in our life. Okay? I mean, and some of us don't. So I can't say we all are fortunate enough to have it. There's some people out there with no arms, no hands, no... It's weird. Anything in this world is possible can happen, and it has happened. Okay? So, I mean, I think it's time we stop all this bullshit. We're all the same people. No one's better than anyone. Like, the Queen of England's no better than me. Please, she's the Queen of England. She was born in the royalty. All that shit's gone, okay? We are all the same people. No one's greater than the other. Everything should be shared. Everything should be free. We should work together to conquer this universe instead of fighting and destroying this planet. That's what all we're doing, is destroying the planet. Destroying each other's lives. Destroying everything. There's so much destruction. It's unreal. When are we gonna build this planet that is big enough to sustain all of us? God build it. Okay? And if for all you people that are worried that it's not big enough for all of us, people, don't worry. If we work together, we can conquer space. Do you ever think of that? If we work together, we can conquer space. We could be like Star Trek and Jetsons and and Star Wars. We could be like that. We could be like that. We could all work together and conquer whatever. Instead of fighting, let's all work together, people. Come on, let's do this. Work together as one. Why one? Because one is unity. Unite. You might be different than me, but we're both the same. You have a brain like I have a brain. I have a heart like you have a heart. I breathe like you breathe. I mean, so why can't we work together, people? Everyone in this world is good at something. There's something for everyone in this world. And there might be, obviously there is. Things in this world that a lot of people are good at, and those people should do what they're good at. Everyone should do what they're good at. Like, I'm good at talking about life and peace and reasoning with you guys. I should be a psychologist or something. Nah, I should just be me. I'm Billy. That's who I am. You're whoever you are. Remember, you're the same as me. But you're also different than me. I'm sure we might have a lot of similarities. I'm sure we might have a lot of differences. But you know what? We're both human. That's something we share in common. Because sharing is caring.